Dogumentary TV, producing the best breed documentaries on YouTube.
Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Zeke, Dogumentary TV, YouTube channel for dog lovers. If you guys have not already, please go ahead and subscribe to the channel. Today in this video, we're going to be talking about my Fab Five long-haired dog breeds that work. Now, if you know me, you know I'm a short hair kind of guy. I love dogs with short, stiff coats. I did just recently get a Rottweiler, and his hair is not short. It's not extremely long. But, you know, it's a compromise that I was willing to make to get a dog that did the work that I wanted a dog to do. And life is all about compromise. So if you like short-haired dogs, but you have a job that you need done, and the best breed for you is a long-haired dog breed, trust me, make the sacrifice. Because the most important thing about a dog, any working dog especially, is that it does the job as effectively and as efficiently as possible. Now, before we jump into this video, I want you guys to know this video is being sponsored by Dog Care. They have a new product, a new set of clippers, the Short and Sweet DLX Smart Pet Clipper. Believe me, as someone who's been using clippers for the last 35 years, these are probably the sexiest and most intelligent set of clippers I've seen in my life. The display is amazing, gives you a tremendous amount of information about what's going on with the clippers themselves and how they operate. First and foremost, these clippers are cordless, which is very convenient. That way, when you're getting into all the nooks and crannies of your animal, you don't have a cord getting in your way. The clippers come packed full with amazing features like snag-free trimming. The clippers have a heavy-duty supercharged motor, which operates in a quiet mode for sensitive pets. The clippers also have a smart mode. Smart mode is initiated when you press the smart button on the clippers. It can be used with either the quiet mode or the turbo mode. Basically, when in smart mode, the clipper senses the level of thickness of hair, then automatically adjusts to the optimum clipping speed. When the hair is fine and thin, the speed is set to gentle and delicate. When the hair is thick and dense, the speed is set to turbo. That brings us to the third mode, which is turbo mode. In turbo mode, the clippers features a fast clipping speed and operates at a moderate volume. It is suitable for thick and dense hair and areas that need to be clipped quickly. Additionally, the clippers come with patented heat-proof blades, which basically protects your pets from extreme heat and keeps them calm during grooming. These clippers even come with an auxiliary light. Just press the button at the bottom of the clippers. I highly recommend anybody looking to get a long-haired dog breed to look into these clippers. They're great. Grooming is not an inexpensive thing. So look in the description of this video. There will be a link with 10% off. There's a 10% off discount because you're a Dogumentary TV viewer. And I want to thank Dog Care for sharing this product with me and you. All right, guys, let's jump into my five long-haired dog breeds that work. These are five dog breeds that I absolutely love, and I'm going to give them to you in no particular order. We're going to start with the Black Russian Terrier. The Black Russian Terrier was originally created in the Soviet Union in the late 1940s, early 1950s. This is a working dog created with military applications in mind. Today, Black Russian Terriers are excellent home protectors, business protectors, and property protectors. The breed has an amazing temperament and is known to be stable, hardy, energetic, lively, confident, and extremely brave. In addition, the breed has a life expectancy of 10 to 11 years. Females are on the large size are around 28 inches at the withers and 130 pounds. Males, 28 inches at the withers, about 150 pounds. All right, guys, the next dog on my list is the Tibetan Mastiff. The Tibetan Mastiff is believed to be the originator of the Mastiff-type dog. Today, Tibetan Mastiffs work as livestock guardians, home and property protectors. The breed has a life expectancy of about 12 to 15 years. Males stand about 30 inches at the withers, females 28 inches at the withers. Males are roughly 150 pounds, and females top out at about 120 pounds. The breed is known to have an amazing temperament. It can be stubborn, tenacious, aloof, intelligent, strong-willed, and protective. And although these characteristics may seem a little bit difficult to deal with, but these characteristics are absolutely wonderful for a dog that's going to be protecting and thinking on its own. All right, guys, the next breed I want to talk about is the Giant Schnauzer. The Giant Schnauzer is a German breed. It was bred originally to do work as cattle dog, drive cattle to market, was used for carting, and used to protect the farm and the family. Today, this breed is primarily a companion and protection animal. Giant Schnauzers have a life expectancy of roughly 12 to 15 years. Females stand about at their max 26 inches at the withers. Males roughly 28 inches at the withers. In terms of weight, females will top out at about 75 pounds. Males at about 110 pounds. In regards to this breed's temperament, they are known to be powerful, intelligent, kind, loyal, strong-willed, and dominant. Great mix of characteristics for a protection animal. All right, guys, the next dog in my Fab Five is the Alaskan Malamute. This dog originates in the United States. Commonly thought of as a sled dog, but not the sled dog that the Husky is. This, the Alaskan Malamute was probably used over shorter distances and moving heavier cargo. The Alaskan Malamute proved itself to be more than just a sled dog. It was very versatile in the work that it could do. In addition to sledding or pulling cargo on sleds, Alaskan Malamutes worked as hunting dogs as well as rescue animals. All right, guys, in terms of the size of the breed, the Alaskan Malamute, in terms of the breed's life expectancy, the breed lives to be about 10 to 12 years old. Females at their tallest are roughly 24 inches at the withers. Males 26 inches at the withers. Females will top out at about 84 pounds, and males will top out at about 95 pounds. In regards to the breed's temperament, they are considered to be playful, friendly, devoted, affectionate, loyal, and dignified. All right, guys, and then the last breed that we're going to talk about in my Fab Five long-haired dog breeds that work is the Akita. The Akita, which originates in Japan, was originally created for hunting wild boar, elk, and brown bear. Later, as a breed developed, it was used as a fighting animal. And then after that, it was primarily used as a companion for the samurai. After World War II, Japan as a country was in crisis. There was a lot of turmoil and things going on with the dogs. And the breed basically developed into two different varieties, the Japanese Akita, which is a smaller Akita, and the American Akita, which is a larger dog. For this video, I'm speaking specifically about the American Akita, which today works primarily as a home protector, property protector, family protector. The Akita has a life expectancy of roughly 10 to 12 years. In terms of the size of the dogs, males are roughly 28 inches on the large side, females 26 inches on the large side at the withers. Females weigh roughly 71 to 99 pounds, males roughly 99 to 130 pounds. All right, there you go, guys. Five breeds that work and also have extremely long hair. If you guys have any questions, comments, or suggestions, leave them in the comment section. And guys, don't forget to check out the Dog Care Smart Pet Clippers. Look in the description of this video. There's a link that will get you 10% off just for being a Dogumentary TV viewer. That's it for this video. I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.